Hello everyone, Invaders EA here, and welcome back to Stellaris as we continue our playthrough as the Empire of Lutar. Let's see, when last we played, yesterday for you, a week ago for me-ish, I started a war over here, and I actually had a combat with the United Hydraxian Confederation, and they kinda hit me pretty dang hard. Where you at? Where? No. No. That makes sense. So whatever. Whatever. Anyway. So. Let's continue on, shall we? Be too fast. That's what happened. Let's chase him off. I don't know how well this is going to go. We'll see. Falling as expected. Okay, yeah, that's right. Did they get built yet? Where yet? Okay, 1, 3. Oh, okay. All 3 years, so that would be, not sure. I had it all planned out, but I have no idea now. Let's go ahead and keeps me from being capped out anyway, right? There we go. That's 10 more months of not having to worry about being capped out. Repaired it. Dank on it. Okay. Land our troops there, get it taken care of. ago. Send you from here. You and here. Somebody's repaired. My science ship. Who again, somehow, got all the way over here. Research projects and survey. Oh, there's the big one. Well, that's not ideal. Case. Back here. Seen where your arm now that I've built the other ones. Haven't built the upgrades, huh? What about down here? I need to upgrade you. And now comes the boring, tedious part of rebuild. Alright, I got four new zones, which is not bad, not a bad acquisition, if I do say so myself. Bunch of tomb worlds. And then I can send... Do I have a science ship over here? Yes, I do. Okay, yeah. So instead of doing that, why don't we project? Oh, I think that other dude's doing it. So take care of that. bugging a little bit. Not gonna lie. So our last build. Let's just do. There we go. Enslave all. There we go. One taken care of. Oh, that was the humbadum. Okay. Savannah. Now if I terraformed it, or if I could. No, apparently I can't. That'll be one way to get rid of the population. Just purge them all and abandon it and even bigger. Okay, so back up to fastest while all that stuff's going on. Need to look, I need a few more darn corvettes for you. Once all that's done building. These have an amazing morale. These have amazing health. Not worried about them. I think I will build a window. I everybody except me. The problem is, though, is that they're not just them. Okay. Give me a minute. Actually. Baseboard, you have that. Done traveling. Getting there, though. All right, who are you, defensive? If our sovereign. Burgundy. I read that wrong. Alright, well, I'm going to throw a cut in here. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. Be sure to check back tomorrow. There will be another video. And also, hit like and subscribe and all that jazz. And talk to you next time. And as always, have a good day.